Shalom, Akim. First and foremost, let's give Kap Halai La Yahweh. Watch my Shai. Slaki. Watch my Shai. Watch my Kakadash. Give double honors to my Apostle Great Most Bone. To my Apostle, the teacher one. And then for any other Apostle, the other one. Shalom. Come on, show. But my walk flop a ball. Death to America. Death to everyone who's against scriptures. You know. Death to everybody. Death to everyone who doesn't believe in scriptures. You know. Death to them all. You know. Slack list being on Micah 2:10 it says, "Arise, ye, and depart," meaning get up and depart yourself. For everyone who's against scriptures. You know. For everyone. So from going to your family, to your friends, to those who your brothers, to those who do not believe. You know. Those who do not believe, yeah, most likely breaks on the right, but like, you know, to all those who don't believe, you know, but that's the slack that I was going to on the topic, but so I'll stick on to this topic, you know, it says, arise ye and depart, for it's not your rest, and America's not your fucking rest, you know, you two thirds of Israel, take America's your fucking rest, you know, but that's why they're gonna die, you know, and their unbelief, you know, and I'm saying that, yeah, most likely ran his rules, you know, man bend his own rules, you know. That's, you see, for if you say shit like that, then you deserve a longer death, you know, because yeah, most of them can break his own rules, but, and what he would do it, because he has, if he chooses to have mercy on you, then maybe he can bend his own rules, you know, but if you're not doing anything to show your faith by your works, you know, he's gonna kill you, you know, that's about it though, you know, because there's not saying scripture that he then on to the end. I shall be saved, so fuck you mean, man, like, you know, it's like, you know, it's a little hot, but I'll play through the pain, you know, play through the heat, but, Slock says, because it's not right, because it's polluted, you know, because America's polluted, you know, the air's polluted, the fish is polluted, everything about skin is polluted, you know, from our woman, to your clothes you put on, you know, to your fabrics, you know, to the air, to the food you eat, to the air you breathe, man. In every aspect of life, in every aspect of this life we live, we're changed right now. So those places, right now, is straight. It will destroy it, you know. That's why you want to rise and depart, you know. It says it will destroy you, even with social destruction, you know. Right there, saying that this place is so polluted that you can't escape, you know, and it will destroy you, you know. With social destruction, you know. But you see, that's why you need to rise. That's why you need to rise and depart, you know. Also, man, this place is not your fucking rest, you know. And this is what you gotta get in thick skulls, you know, because you Israelites. The only ones talking about Israelites means Jake, means Negroes, and the Americans. You guys are archetypes, you guys are different type people. You know? I said in Ezekiel 2, verse 5, you know. Go ye right to Slock, you know. I get it, still. I'm not trying to misquote it, you know. Ezekiel 2 verse 5. Ezekiel. It says that our house is a stiff-necked house, you know. We're sent to stiff-necked people, you know. Because we're meant to do, you know, it says. And whether they should hear or they should forbear, you know, whether they take heed, or they'll put it against, or they'll brush off their shoulders, you know, put it in the backwards, you know. They are both households, you know, that's both households talking about the nation of Israel, you know. You guys are princes, and you guys are princes, and you guys are powers, but you guys don't know this, because the white man told you otherwise, the white man told you otherwise, you know, the white man told you you're not a god. You're not shit, you know. But ye are kings of praise. You people, ye Jays, ye Native Americans, Latinos. You are gods and you're princes and you're kings, you know. But you refuse to be that because right now you're still dark, you know. Right now you don't have the knowledge, you know. Right now, the only thing you're seeking right now is knowledge, you know. With all the game can understand, you know. Because this king is not for it's the king. This king once again is not a fucking rest, you know. It says, yet they shall know that the prophet has been among them. Because right there he's talking about it, like, you know, you're gonna know a prophet has been among you, because you always scoffed and talked shit about the man that within the work, week in, week out, you know, start crying. If she needs to do more, you know. But right, for the time being, for right now, for a reason why I was away for so long was because I started keeping, you know. So to you people who out there who say I fall off, I did fall off, but I still keep, you know. That's not no excuse to tell, to say I can't make videos, you know. That's going way off, you know. But everything I'm back right now, you know, I'm seeking over 10 times more, you know. So, like, you know, I said in the Baruch 4:28, you know, for my dreams go straight from the Most High. For as it was your mind to go straight from outside. You see, look at 10 times more, you know. That's not what I could be, you know. Because glory comes to people at night, you know. I said in 1 Thessalonians 5:2, you know. It says, for yourselves, know perfectly that the day of the Lord comes to thief at night, you know, right there saying, no man will know. The day, the hour, the Most High returns. No, that's so the day to returns. You're gonna have a judgment, you know, because this book is all about judgment. And you know, Slock, I was looking for James, I was looking for this right here. This is James 2:20 says, but wilt thou know, O vain man, faith that which is dead, you know, it's right there saying, showing, you know, Slock, it's right there just saying, no, you gotta come out here. I gotta show you faith by your works, you know, whether it's writing Hebrew down in a notebook, like what I was doing, you know, but, like, you know, once again, you know, you gotta seek the Most High, and fear and trembling, you know, you seek him in the way, any ways you can, you know, because right now, it's not time to break out, time to gather, and knowledge you can't get, because it's slack here. Right now, it's time to gather up the knowledge you can get, you know, because when that EMP hits, One, there's no such thing as a cell phone. No, this is for a stock. For one's word, you can't. Because there, once again, there's family work coming, you know. So that's why I'm doing what you can to stay in spirit, you know. Make videos, push, do everything you can to best approach, you know. Because everything, like, the reason why I fell off is because, like, you know, that's why I'm doing that, you know. Because I'm trying to get, you know. It's said in Isaiah 55, it says, seek ye, he will show what he will be found, call upon him while he's near, you know, and how you do that, you gotta sigh and cry, you know, you gotta do everything you can to rest your bills, you know, to seek, he will show, you know, because this right now, all you need right now is just knowledge and understanding, because that was not wisdom, it's not wisdom and understanding better than gold, diamonds, rubies, and pearls, man. It is better than gold, diamonds, and pearls, man, because this right here was the creator, man, because wisdom, not understanding, wisdom was a creator, you know, so, you know, that's why you gotta seek wisdom, knowledge, understanding, what you can, you know, seek Most High, seek Most High, but it'll be fine, you know, you know, it's been cried out, you know, spreading out, you know, with his jumping, you know, so, don't give a fuck who sees you, or who hears you, or where the fuck, you know, just do the work, you know. And if we, once again, I can't faith that was dead, you know, so you can see you have all faith in the world, but without the way, without showing the words, it's dead, you know. But say, that's the lukewarm scripture, man. That's Revelations 13:5, you know. I believe so. I'm right, you know. Now, Slack, Romans, Slack, Revelations 3:5:15, Slack. So it says, I know that word that thou art neither cold nor hot. I wish that thou were cold or hot. So because thou art lukewarm, I spew thee in my mouth, you know. But they're saying either in the hot spirit or in the cold spirit, you know. You can't be in between, you know. I said on Matthew 12:30, you know. You look at your gifts, you know. You can't have both, and you can't be in between hot, you know. You gotta have one. Either love for we have one, but you should or you hate them, you know. I said, and Matthew's Slocky, it's really hard, you know. But I said in Matthew's like it. I said in Matthew's 6:24, you know, you can't have both. Slock, yo. I said in Matthew, slock, that was on the script. Slock. Yeah, that was the script, but it's saying, you know, love your house from the shine, and despite it from the shine, you know. You can't say, I love it from the shine and love the world, you know, you gotta love one. Slock, so to be on Matthew 12:30, slock, so it's talking about, it says, he that's not with us is against us, you know. He that kept on with us can have a body, you know. So already just talking about either with us or making us, you know. You can't have it both. You can't be in between. Yeah, I like most high one day, and then next day, you know, I'm gonna do my thing, you know. You can't do that, you know. And that's what I came to the place ratified. Shalom. My waffle up above. Death to America, death to these 2/3 niggas out here, death to everyone that's not good scriptures, you know. Death to them all, you know, shalom.